What a day. That reporter was certainly entertaining. What do you say we relax a little and share one of my best cocktails? You know, we both have a shared past. You can change fates, and I have always envied you, even though I have some extraordinary powers myself. Anyway, I agreed to work for you in Crossroads Bar to prove my good intentions. But I wonder when my trial will be finally over. Where we are, but it's pretty obvious where we have to go.
Somebody! Help!
Thank you.
just do what you usually do and fix this broken story with your magic quill? I don't want to deal with these crazy things on top of everything else.
I wish I could, but my quill is back in the bar. Why don't you cast the spell and make a portal for us to get out of here?
Oh, I didn't think of that. Well, I guess you're right. Let's go.
Eve, prove that you can change fates without help from your magic quill and little assistant.
No one will help you now. Solve my riddle, or you and your companion will stay in this world forever.
thank you for saving me. It's usually me who plays tricks on others, and I can't say I enjoy being on the other side of things. Anyway, I have something to repay you for your kindness. contract. All right, I knew that Moirai brought us here. I just never expected her to do something like this.
Why didn't you tell me in the first place? We're a team here and should work together to get out of this broken world.
I didn't want to ruin everything. You finally trust me. And I was jealous of your powers when I signed this contract. It doesn't matter now. Moirai is going to be angry that I didn't betray you and broke the contract. We have to be ready to face her, and I've got something we can protect ourselves with.
Trickster, you betrayed me. And you, Eve, you have no right to change people's fates. I'll make you both pay. We'll meet again. This is not the end.
That was quite an adventure. I hope we can leave any bad blood behind us. Let's just fix this mess and finally have a drink. Ah, also, I found this little key on the floor. I had a feeling it was important to you.
Here's to our prosperous partnership.